Hey, what's up everyone? And yeah, welcome back to some more Powerwash Simulator. Now obviously it's been a while since I've done any uploads, and it's been a while since I've played this game. I've been too busy playing zombie games and recording those. So yeah, I can't be able to edit those down though because they're fucking long hours videos. It's easier to do this at the moment, but you will get some zombie content soon. But for now, we're going to go into this, and what have we got? Clean the monster truck. Oh yeah, they've also put in multiplayer now as well, which is kind of cool. They've done a lot, but that actually looks sick. I like that. But yeah, this is what we're doing today. Obviously, I'm not reading all that as usual. You want to read it, pause and read it now. But fuck that. We're just going to start the job. Let's go. Pretty cool. Look at it. Why is our van in here? We don't need our van in here. I hope the audio is okay as well. This Streamlabs kind of fucked about with my audio settings. So, yeah. Where's the gnome? There's always a fucking gnome. I want to kill the gnome. Well, maybe there ain't one this time. Right, so, where did it start us here? So it's probably going to take the photo from here. So we'll do the standard thing of starting around the back. And, yeah. Let's, what do we do? Do we do white? See what we can take off with the white? Oh, that's actually pretty good on the tyres. Oh, huge though, isn't it? Pretty cool. What about on there? That's going to be bad, isn't it, with all the rust? Yeah, I thought so. Oh my god, look at everything in there. Jesus Christ, I've got to do all of that. Are you kidding me? Right, okay, let's switch to green. We'll take off what we can with the green, I think. That's not too bad. Getting under there is going to be a pain in the fucking arse, though. Be an absolute fucking nightmare. Fucking hell. I thought most of that was clean. What the fuck? Okay, we're going to have to go powerful. Get loads of this off. Didn't realise it was going to be this fucking bad. Oh. Look at it, this is a fucking nightmare. This is going to take forever. Jesus Christ. Really? I'm struggling to get that off of there. Fucking hell. Mm-hmm. Oh, wrong one. I cannot believe how long this is fucking taking. I thought this was going to be quite a quick one. I thought it'd just be, yeah, you know, sorted, done. Fucking impossible. What the hell? Hey, look, we did something apparently. It's a nice change, isn't it? Fucking look at the fucking state of this shit. I don't like this job. Yay! At least there's shock absorbers on both sides now. Oh, we did something apparently. Okay, good to know. Do you reckon that's all I'm going to get from the back here? Still got these bits. That's what we're looking at. We're actually getting somewhere now. The fuck else am I missing here? Cool. Is that done? Get up, cunt. Sweet. Trying my hardest to get in these little nooks and crannies. Don't think we're going to get much else done. Might get a little bit here. Cool. Right, yep. I think that's all we're getting from there. That took forever to do that. So now we've got to do this fucking side. Okay. Does that clean most of it off? Yeah. We'll do that to get off most of the big dirt and then we can follow it up after. Too lazy to use the step ladder, just jump. Oh, we can actually get right underneath here. Fuck me, I didn't know that. Well, I just wasted a fuck ton of time then. Well done. Dickhead. Well, I could just crawl under. This is a fucking state, this vehicle, isn't it? Yay, we did the number plate. At least we're ticking a few things off now. It's good. Anyway, I don't know why I started doing the underside. I'm supposed to be doing this side. Got carried away. Shut up, leave me alone. Try and get all that off quickly. Wow, that is one filthy pussy. I couldn't help it. I had to go there. Had to. Can't help it. Get an opportunity like that, you have to say it. Cool. Okay, well, got the door done pretty fucking quick. Oh, we'll get to the stage soon where I get bored and I start using cleaning product. This is just taking fucking way too long, man. They're only supposed to be short videos for me. I'm not supposed to dick around so long. That's the metal cleaner, isn't it? There you go. Just to get certain bits done. Like the majority of it. Because it's just too much otherwise. When we finish that up, that should be easy. There you go. Oh, actually... There you go. Just wanted to get the side hatch done as well. That would have got awkward. That's a bit better. Jesus Christ, it don't stop, does it? Hey, at least that's done. Cool. We are getting there. Still haven't done this tyre yet. It's annoying. Jesus Christ, I can't believe we ain't even fucking done yet. Oh look, new job available. Yay! Well, at least I got quite a bit of the underside done. Might just have to do it on all of it. Oh, what? The fucking eyes are separate and everything. Fuck me. Told you we'd end up cheating. Just doing this. Fuck it, look at all those little bits on it. What am I missing? Tongue. Wow, so many possibilities for names for this video. So much innuendo. Innuendo. At least that's got most of the fucking head done. Yeah, we're cheating it. We're just going to use fucking cleaning fluid throughout pretty much all of it. Because it's just taking too long. I don't like doing long videos. It annoys me. I know you guys don't want to sit there watching it for that long. Plus, I like the bubble sound. Bubble, 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 bubble. Bubbles! Oh, I love that sound. Like, could you imagine doing this without the fucking soap? Take forever. Plus, it's not like I'm doing it all with it. I'm just getting the majority of the rust off, really. That's the main thing with it, is just the rust. Cool. Should we just finish off the tail quickly? At least that's all the spotlights done. Fuck me, this is awkward. Can't even see properly. The fuck of this one. Yeah, we'll come back to that, I think. Fuck that. Oh, I'm out of metal cleaner. Shit. I ran out of metal cleaner. That's right, we'll just use multi-purpose. That'll get most of it off. It just takes a bit longer. Wow, that is not working against that, is it? Have they actually fixed it now so the cleaners don't really do their job against... Oh, shit, they have. Damn it, why'd they fix it? That's fucked me. Wrong thing. Cool. These steps take a fucking ever to do. Fucking finally. Jesus. Oh, I do not like this job. I thought it was a really good one, but it's not. It's a cunt. Maybe I should call the video Cleaning Ninja. Cleaning a giant pussy. Ding. Is that all of the roof rack done? Oh, it is. I think. Oh, sweet. Cool. Window, door. Door handle's done. Cat body done. Jesus Christ, there's still so much. Right, well at least that's the legs done. And the body, it's just the fucking head remaining for the actual cat part. Where is that though? Is that underside or on top? It's hard to fucking see anything. I mean, that doesn't seem to be doing anything, so I guess it's under here. Yeah. There we go. Yay, clean pussy this time. Cool. Oh, Jesus Christ. We're still not done yet. Fuck's sake. this ever be done? Hey, that bit is. The tyre's doing, but that bit is. That tyre's not done. That tyre's done. That's done. That tyre's not done. Oh. That is done now. Ooh, okay. Well, congratulations if you've made it to this part of the video, because this has been fucking boring as hell, this one. It's been so annoying. There's no fun part of this. God damn it. But yeah, appreciate you sticking around. Don't forget to drop that like. I suppose I have to do that shitty little bit. Oh my god, does it not stop? Ever. Sweet. Well, that's that bit done. Oh, do they just count as the hatch? Oh, cool. Okay. That made that a bit easier. Then I thought I actually had to do those separately. Where the fuck are we up to? Is all of this side clean? Oh, I think it is. Cool. I think it's just here then. Sweet. Sweet. Fucking look at it all. I love it when it gets like that. Where the fuck is the rest of it, man? Oh, all on this side. That makes a bit more sense. Well, that's that done. Cool. What else are we missing? Anything under there? Or is it just the tyres now? Let's have a little look-see. Tyres, one of four done, and wheel outers. Ah, hello. Fucking loads there that I've missed. The fuck is that? Right, what we got? Side hatch handle, and tyres. Right, well, there's the side hatch. The handle done. Cool. Now we've got the fun bit of trying to work out how the fuck to finish these tyres off. Where the fuck is the rest of it? Really? Yay, that's that tire done. That's that tire done. One more tire. What one is it? This one. Up top again? No? Then where? Yay! Thank fuck for that! That was a cunt of a job, that. Fuck doing that one again. That's a load of bollocks. Right, screenshots. Oh, you actually see me walking around it now. Look at me go! Hee hee. Off I go. I look like a right fucking knob. Shit, I didn't get my closing screenshot. Fuck. Jesus Christ. I quite like watching it all ground like that, though. That's pretty cool. Just look for it all being clean and then get a screenshot. I think that was good enough. Thank fuck for that. Continue. Fuck off job. That's going to be a cunt of a job as well. But that's for the next video. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, like, subscribe, notification bell. You know all the fucking shit drill by now. And yeah, I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Other than that, have a good one. Stay safe. And as always, peace out.